live from the starting grid, where the cameras are lingering on the favourite riders for today. A few minutes to go, and finally the spectacle will begin. Sepang track is ready to welcome this latest edition of the Malaysian Grand Prix. Just a few moments to go until the riders battle away on track.
Thank you.
While the riders complete their victory lap and return to Parc Fermé, let's take a look at the final ranking of today's race. If he didn't make the podium, his placing shows that the bike and rider are competitive. If he keeps this up, the team could find itself fighting for the top positions.